Guys, welcome to another unboxing. Today I bought another accessory for my Xbox One. This is a stand for the Kinect. I bought from our local store Public. This is the Speedlink torque camera stand for the Kinect sensor and for the PS4 also. For the camera of the PlayStation, so it has some informations that you can stable. It has adjustment, rubberized finish, non-scratch, silicone coated. Let's open this up, and I will start maybe, and I will doing also a review of my products that I have bought and say my opinion about them. So let's open this up with my keys. Just a useful thing for your Kinect or your PlayStation camera. Recommendations from Speedlink. So here we have the product. Comes in two parts, I think. This is the stand. Okay. So I find it's working like that. You put that, come two parts. This is mounted in the TV like that, and after you put this inside and you tilt it like you want, and it has a clip here, and you make it like that, and now it's sealed, and you put your camera there, and then it's mounted to your TV. So this is the unboxing of the Speedlink camera stand. Thank you for watching, and I will be right back at you. Leave a like, a comment below, and thank you for watching my videos. Have a good day.